Vice President Lenny Robredo has criticized the president's practice of reappointing officials who he had earlier fired for various reasons. The vice president's comment comes in the heels of the president's order to transfer Customs Commissioner Isidro La Peña to TESDA. La Peña was taken out of customs after anti-drug officials claimed that 11 billion pesos worth of shabu had slipped past customs officials. Robredo says the president failed to follow through with his campaign promise to end corruption. She says now the president is sending the wrong message by rewarding officials with more top posts in government despite failing to do their jobs accordingly. Robredo also took a swipe at Duterte's failure to address rising inflation, saying that mismanagement in certain agencies could have been avoided early on had he stepped in immediately.